Originally an Etruscan village, the settlement was named after the Bishop of Modin, San Gimignano, who was said to have saved the village from Attila the Hun. San Gimignano's main street is split in half, creating two piazzas, the Piazza della Cisterna and the Piazza del Duomo. San Gimignano's Romanesque cathedral is lined with frescoes. They tell Bible stories from the Old and the New Testament, and were painted by the masters of 14th century Sienese schools and are classic use of teaching through art. The vividness and brightness is awe-inspiring. They have never needed restoration throughout the centuries, because the side windows were closed to reduce the amount of light inside.